You already know how this is gonna go down.
Securing Charlie. C secure. Secure the objectives. We've taken the lead. Enemy has A. Bravo secure. Losing B. Securing A. Losing Charlie. Losing Bravo. Taking Alpha. Taking A. Losing Bravo. Mission goals are in sight. Bring this home. Losing Charlie. Halftime. Black Ops. Do it again and we get to go home. Switching sides. Captured the objective. Taking Alpha. Alpha secure. We're taking control.
Established overhead.
Taking Bravo.
UAV mission timeline 50% expended.
Be secure.
The turn, sensors are capture your objective.
Securing C.
UAV energy levels 50% depleted.
Location secure. Maintain current posture. Losing C. Losing A.
Really? Fucking really? I was just imagining in my head what would happen if I killed this guy with the grapple hook by mistake and got kicked. And then he was low enough health that I killed him with the grapple hook and got kicked. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna let's just send this to Treyarch. They need to know how broken it is. And how it just serves no fucking purpose.